In this video today, we will see how to lock the TikTok application in your iPhone. For that one, what I will do is I will open these settings. I will go ahead and open this option screen time. Select this option turn on screen time. Select turn on screen time. Select this option. This is my iPhone. If this is your iPhone, go down and select this option use screen time passcode. Enter the screen time passcode that you want to set. Re-enter the screen time passcode again. Now this screen time is different than the passcode that is used to open your iPhone. Now here what you have to do is you have to enter your Apple ID. This Apple ID will be used to reset the screen time passcode in case if you forget it. Since I will not forget, so what I will do is I will select this option cancel and then skip. So once I have set the screen time passcode, what I will do is I will go to this option app limits, add limit. I have to enter the screen time passcode. Here I can see category of application. Since TikTok application falls under social, I will select social. So, and then I will select TikTok. Next. And here I can set the duration until how long the application can be used every day. So if I select 1 minute, then TikTok application can be used for 1 minute every day. Select add. Now you can see I have set the time limit for TikTok application. Now if you see here, the icon of the TikTok application is dim. That means the application is locked. I have already used this TikTok application for more than 1 minute today. Let me open it. You can see message, you have reached your time limit on TikTok. And there is one more option here, ask for more time, select it, and then you can borrow 1 more minute. So after the application has been locked, you can still use the TikTok application for 1 more minute. Now let us see what happens after 1 more minute. Now after 1 more minute, the TikTok application is locked again. Again, I will tap on this option, ask for more time. Now this time, if you see, there is no option to borrow 1 more minute. You have to enter the screen time passcode. And since you only will know the screen time passcode, the application will be locked.